Okay. Here we go again.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Okay, my aim is shit. Gotta get used to this aim. Okay.
We have to contain this.
You mean...
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Fuck. Alright, now we're talking. Anything? Alright.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
How do I get ammo? Shouldn't do that. There we go. Ah.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
All right, I'm good.
Lockdown.
I feel like sprinting, but I can't do that.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
All right, that's awesome. 83 health. That's pick up where I move on.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Hello. Oh, is that better? Yeah, try that. All right, let's see if the noise gate is better now. Hopefully the clicking won't be too much. Ooh. Oh. Can I just jump or? Guess I'll go down. Through the valley. Oh, hello. Okay, that's new. A lot of awesome kills here. All right, I need shotgun ammo. Oh. Hey, secret found. I've seen this before. weapon? Frag grenade. How do I use that? Left control. Or mouse button. Ah, okay. F1 and F2. Okay, so I'm not going down here apparently. Oh crap. What did I do? Alright. Wait. Okay. Wait, I'm confused. Where the... Wait, this is where I go back up. Okay, let me just... Let's try the explosive round this time. Oh. Okay. This isn't boding well. Try this again. Why can't I go in here though? I want to go in there. Way to go in, I guess. Okay. Aha. I didn't mean to walk over the edge. Oh god, I'm so stupid. Just wanted to look over the edge. Well. Here we go again. Pick up this again? Yeah. That thing I already held on. Don't walk over there. Okay. Fuck, I need ammo. Okay, there was a hole there. I could look into that. No, nothing over here. Okay. Oh! Damn, I got blown up. Okay. Holy shit. Not back here, are we? Okay. Right. Gotta do all this all over again. Thank you. Hello.
God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implement the 7-day work week.
All right.
We achieve greatness alongside the co-workers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Let's do one more.
Sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. Vault entrances not operational.
Scary sounding.
Will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell people, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay. you too, bitch. Don't know what this did, but I guess I downloaded the map. Okay. Ah. So, honesty,
especially now, and okay. What will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
How many times am I gonna listen to that voice? Okay, what else is in here? Okay, that wasn't so hard. If I can get some more shotgun ammo. Okay, I think I get it. Ooh, scary. Aha, armor.
workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Hall.
Okay, fuel. How do I get fuel?
Okay. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Let's try this thing. Nope. Uh-oh. What's crouch? C. Okay, I'm not used to that. Everywhere. Oh, holy fuck. Fuel? Aha! I have all the fuel I need. I think. Right? Fuel.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Aha! I guess I didn't need more ammo. I gotta be careful. Alright, is there anything I can pick up here and here left? Can I get over there? Right. Instant load, quick load. Okay, let's try this one. I don't know what this costs me, but... There we go. So I guess I'm going to have to go through there next, maybe?
Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation, located in the vast Tellus Point Impact Basin. This high-tech is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UEC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
I'm just clicking everything I see here. Come on. That was pretty cool. I'm back here now. Didn't stand a chance. Well, I'm not gonna do that mistake again. Aha! See if there's something else here for it. No, nothing. Okay. That looks like it's something, but apparently not. Cool. Yeah! Alright. Let's get moving. What's this? Settling?
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Okay. Vega terminal? Whoa, holy shit. Uh-oh. What's the last checkpoint? We're back up. Ah, okay. Oh. There we go. Okay. Explosive damage test. Navigation system. I don't get use that really. Equipment capacity. That's good. Max power. And system. Come on. Alright. Did I get upgrade again now? Okay. Let's do it. Thank you. Alright, let's see if I can upgrade again then. That's already done. I guess that's already done. Ooh, I didn't see that light. Oh, this is... Okay. Try this again. Feeling this is the end of the map. So I'm going to stop here for today, I guess. I think this is the end of the map.
It's a gift.
Oh, thank you.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Okay. Let's go for it.
Installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Okay.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed, and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
So... completed, right? Where do I go? This way? Okay. Yeah. There we go. That's it for tonight, I think. That was fun. A lot of fun. I have to play this through. Alright.